you, Jono. Well, imagine a world where you can make anything you want just by pressing print. Well, that time is now. 3D printers are being used to make toys, furniture, homes, engines, and even human organs. And we're now joined this morning by Lee Bilby of Bilby 3D. Welcome, Lee. This blows my mind.
It's just extraordinary. Like, at what point do you have to stop calling something a printer? Because we're talking about something that can create everything you want. Can you tell us how it works?
Okay, so if you imagine a paper laser printer lays ink down on a flat piece of paper.
Yeah.
But what we do is like laying one piece of paper on top of the other, except we work with plastic, we work with metal. So you can see the printer printing at the moment is building one layer at the time until you get the owl it's printing right now.
That is extraordinary. So the plastic just comes through here, this little tube. I better not touch that, better.
No.
Don't touch it. And then it does the thing. What else can you make with it? I mean, when we're talking about making organs, how is that even possible?
Similar process. But instead of using plastic,
well,
we use living tissue. Yeah, that's what we do. We have living tissue. And instead of having a string of it, it's a syringe-like extruder instead. And it does the same thing. It does layer by layer by layer, and it builds a kidney or a trachea part or whatever part we need. In Europe, they're already fitting custom-made hip joints for people. And consequently, the surgery can happen faster and it's custom-built to fit exactly that person's needs.
That's extraordinary. And even jewellery like this, I think we've even got us. Oh, here's the jewellery at the front. This can be made with a 3D printer.
So these have all been 3D printed using different materials. So the one in Joe's hand here is actually a beautiful piece by a Sydney artist, and it's 3D printed in metal. And so are the pieces here.
And he's actually metal.
And so we've got some silver pieces. We've got some plastic pieces as well. And they're all done with a slightly different type of 3D printer, but same technology. And these guys, they're really exciting. So this is printed with this machine, and it's done with a string effectively of copper. So I printed this little guy.
This will last about 3 seconds when Jess finds it.
Yeah.
I
want it.
That's a cat.
Isn't that
cat?
So that's a cat. I also have little mini cats.
Oh,
right? my cats come in colours normal cats don't.
Okay. This is something, seriously, if you're on the cat, this will blow your mind. Have a look at this, right? Now, this moves.
Yeah.
How's that? But did you print it all? Do you have to put the different bits together
so
afterwards?
So that one is put together in parts, but this one, if we just have a look at this, actually comes off the bed and spins.
So that is all printed
flat,
just like that?
Like this. We take it off the bed. And
you can do that. And of course, we've got a couple of things, but look, this is what I like, right? We've got a couple of key rings there.
Oh, hey. Studio 10.
Yep, they just printed those. But if that's a little bit small for you, a bit piddly, check out this bad boy over here. We've got some time delay footage, I think, of how it was.
We do,
look,
so
it go.
This is something we printed earlier on today.
So this is the printing, and this is a little logo that I think a few of our viewers might find slightly familiar.
Wow.
Yeah, that's
and
how we're wrong.
And what I find incredible, printers aren't that expensive, because I would think they would cost tens of thousands of dollars.
You can actually get the smallest printer we sell is under $1,000. And the machines here are around the $1,000 to $2,000 mark.
Can we,
shall
we get
have
this
a look
out?
At this?
Well, you just pick it up like that.
We might have pre-removed that from bed.
That seems too easy.
Wow.
That is amazing. So basically, you can just buy one of these for under a grand and you can print your own human heart. Is that right?
Not quite.
But
you can print a plastic version of
it. Thank you very much. And Bilby 3D is just one of 450 very cool exhibits from Australia and around the world at the Business Technology Expo. It starts next Tuesday at Sydney Olympic Park. To get tickets, head to cbit.com.au. A big round of applause. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Lee.